Although yesterday was National Voter Registration Day, the Carbondale branch of the NAACP wants to keep that momentum going and encourage more people to vote. Today, they held a voter registration event at Victory Dream Center. President Linda Flowers says with the pandemic, it's been challenging to get more people to register. The organization says they plan on doing more pop-up events to get everyone registered and complete their census form.
Our laws and regulations, policies are made on a local level, a lot of them by people who are either elected locally or who are appointed or hired by local politicians. So it impacts us.
The next event is tomorrow at the SIU Student Services Building from 1 to 4 p.m.